You hear?
Sarah! Sarah!
It was so horrible. They tried to feed me to it.
Oh, I understand why the militia is making these sacrifices, but not with my kin.
What? You knew about this?
All right, you'll understand when you're older.
I will not!
Now don't... Sarah, what do you bring with you?
He saved me. There were hundreds of those monsters. He fought them all. He can do stuff like you never seen.
The Demon of Empire City.
Whoa. Easy. We both want the same thing here. Pretty much. You want the militia out of your house? I'm tired of getting shot at. What do you say we work together?
It's here!
Hey, look. You don't have to prove that you're brave. That thing's too damn big.
Yeah.
Even for you.
Yeah.
Do what I'm doing. Run!
Here we go.
Like what you're selling? You've got my attention. Lord knows my boys think you can walk on water. Heal any of our wounded and you'll see we know how to return a favor.
All right, it's a start.
And thanks for saving my niece.
No problem.
Okay. Bunch of Bertrand's bullies got drunk and took a joyride in our ambulance. Our med supplies are scattered everywhere. Bring them back, and we'll promise to treat your injuries whenever you need it.
Thank you.